thrill. On Blueberry Hill. On Blueberry Hill. When I found you, the moon stood still. Blueberry Hill. It lingered until my dream came true.
Hello there, this is Pete Drummond, and I'm here to introduce you to the golden years of rock and roll. It's a brand new collector's edition from World Records and United Artists. The track you've just been listening to was Blueberry Hill by the great Fats Domino. They say Fats was the first real rock singer of them all. What an incredible guy. Just think, one day there we all were swaying to the waltz, the quick step and the foxtrot when suddenly everybody was rocking and rolling to unbelievable hits like Oop Oop Padu, Alley Oop and Papa Oom Mau Mau. Remember how a generation went wild when this fellow set foot in Britain?
Oh, well, come on everybody, let's get together tonight. I've got some money in my jeans and I'm really gonna spend it. Well, I've been doing my homework all the week along, and now the house is empty and my folks are gone. Woo, come on everybody.
Yes, you're right, the late great Eddie Cochran. They don't make him like Eddie anymore. In the 60s, rock and roll got sort of cooler, smoother, dare I say not quite so wild. But these were the golden years, and Eddie was one of the superstars. Mind you, rock and roll wasn't all big beat and swinging hips. I remember some fabulous rock and roll ballads too. Like this one, a fantastic hit in 56 for the Penguins with Earth Angel.
Earth Angel, Earth Angel, please be mine, my darling dear, love you all the time. I'm just a fool, a fool in love.
The golden years of rock and roll span 16 amazing years. From the late 1940s, when the first rock hits roared into the headlines, to the early 60s, when rock became pop. Let me reel off a few more of the great names you can hear on these six fantastic albums. Jerry Lee Lewis, remember Great Balls of Fire, what a fuss that caused? Bobby V with Rubber Ball and Run to Him. Johnny Cash, yes, he was a rock and roller once. Del Shannon, Buddy Knox, The Crickets, 70 great stars in all, 102 unforgettable hits. How about this for a piece of real chunky rock from Johnny and the Hurricanes? Isn't that fantastic? Well, I'm afraid that the golden years of rock and roll won't be available in your corner record shop. So if you'd like a copy, the best way is to write in direct to World Records. Just fill in and post the special order card. That's all you have to do. They'll do the rest. And while you're hunting for a pen, let me play you one of my favorites.
Good morning, Captain. Well, good morning to you. Do you need another mule skinner? Down on your new mud run. Hey, hey, hey.
Another taste of the golden years of rock and roll. It's World Records' newest six-album collection, and it's ready now on LPs or cassettes. I'd like to play you some more. The rock ballads, the rhythm and blues where it all started, the pop rock from the 60s. Instead, here's a track that says it all. Stand back, bump up the volume, and cast your mind back. It's Lonnie Mack playing his version of that massive hit, Memphis. This is rock and roll the way it's supposed to be, loud and fast. And by the way, there's a free poster if you post your order early. Bye!